That's it. Good old horse.
Hey, partner.
What do you do there?
Doesn't seem to be much here.
easier to carry that iron in your hand than holster it?
Whoa, hey. You got my attention now. Watching you.
Don't be so rough.
Thank you. retribution shall be visited.
There's your bounty. You sure earned it.
Hello, sir.
I implore you to be sensible.
Oh, I am being sensible. I swore I would kill them, each and every one of them. From the way I see it, I will do. I'm afraid my mind's made up.
But Mrs. Leclerc, Teddy Brown, he's just a second-rate, common, no-good horse thief. You kill him and the rest of his boys, well, you'll wind up in jail, or worse. And we will never find out who killed your husband. You know it, and I know it.
I believe Teddy Brown killed my husband.
If he did so, he did it on behalf of his sister, her husband, or Jeremiah Shaw.
Perhaps,
besides,
but
he's holed up in there, besieged by marshals.
Marshals? What good did a marshal ever do anyone?
That's why we'll send in our professionals to get the job done, and no one will know you had anything to do with it. It's too early to show your hand, madam.
Okay.
You, come with me. And remember, these are the people that put you in jail. So don't overly concern yourself with pity. Madam, stay here. Please.
Mount up. You gotta go.
I admire that, although maybe at times you seem a touch confused, confusing, I don't know, but I hope either way, good, bad, or plain indifferent, after all she has done for you, that you will be loyal to my mistress. Kill Teddy Brown, not out of vengeance or righteousness, but out of duty to her, compassion for her. Thinks he got away with taking my master and taking your freedom. Show him he hasn't. Brown's shown himself to be a desperado more than his other three conspirators. Wears a gun on his hip like the one that shot my master. Dangerous. And he's made himself very hard to kill. You get close enough and you'll see. I've tried to make the fight somewhat even. This way we get there, okay? The marshal and his men were in hot water when I left them. Pushed up there to almost out of fight. There's the fort.
Getting on, Marshal.
Well, that bastard is holed up tight as he can be. I've already had two men shot since last we spoke.
That's too bad. Luckily, I brought in the cavalry, so to speak.
You have, huh?
Yes. My associates. And what's more, I think I found a way of ensuring they don't get themselves shot. Like your deputies. Put those on.
Teddy Brown is a bad man.
One of the worst.
But there's folk in Blackwater. Powerful folk who asked my boss to get me to leave them alone.
I can imagine. Amos Lansing and Jeremiah Shaw, perhaps?
I don't know. Maybe. My lord! Look at you!
I read about this. Australian, I believe. Always wanted to see if it works.
My friends, let me take you up. Come on.
Bring us Teddy Brown. Dead or alive.
Thank you. God damn you! God damn you!
No! God damn you, Teddy Brown!
Hello, Mrs. Leclerc.
Who killed my husband? Who killed my husband?
Your husband? That little milksop? I guess I imagined he was your brother. No woman would ever marry his kind. I did kill him. I did it. And he was begging for his life. Pathetic, really.
Who put you up to it? Who?
Lady, that's none of your damn business.
Then I guess we'll kill the lot of them. That's one down, three to go. Mr. Horley, pay our friends for their service.
Thank you. We shall be in touch.
Attacking me at this point is a bad idea. Prayer, scum! Ain't no getting out of this one alive. We're gonna whip you, scum, good. You down. Dear God. I'll make short work. Hope you said your prayer, scum.
This mighty keen to make their acquaintance.
Pop him himself.
Here's the going rate.
There you are.
Still a good soul, huh? That's nice. Real nice. But your new friend, the Marshal, he's having problems. More problems. With your even newer friend, Montez. They're in the sheriff's office in Valentine. He asked me to ask you if you can bring a goddamn posse and come armed. Can you do that? Yeah, I thought you could. Best get going.
Tom, who are they?
They're with me.
Let me go.
Tom, not to put too fine a point
and
upon
I'll
it.
And I'll let you all
but
live.
Already, shit. Pardon my language. Now, he's talking sense.
We're all adults here, Bob.
Sure as shit is shit. They'll be back until they freed Montez, and we and every decent person in this town is dead.
You know what, Bob? Montez. I'm a man of many contradictions. I've thought long and hard about a speech about ethics, about responsibility, about rule of law. Then I decided I'd just do this and hang the consequences.
You killed him!
No shit. So that's one less problem we gotta worry about. Now, what was the real problem in this town?
His boys will be back to kill us all.
Well, then we better get prepared.
These are the folks who's willing and able to help with whatever weapons they can muster. Go on and station them where they'll be most.
Show me where to go. I ain't killed a man yet, but I can hit most anything with this long gun.
Take as many of them with me as I can.
them when you see them.
Okay, now get to your own positions. We shall not cede this good town to those devils.
This isn't over yet. There. Here, Lord.
We gotta stop that thing! There's dynamite in the gunsmith! We might be in need of it now!
Maldito trabajo!
One of you, don't keep it together.
and your friends saved my town.
And Montez died in the conflict.
Exactly. He, died in the conflict. Thank you. Thanks to all of you.
In towns, it's the sheriffs that run things. We help out where we can. Thank you. You've been a great help in all this business. It's been my pleasure. I hope to see you again. Not too soon, I hope.
Well, thanks again.
So, what shall we create? I was wondering when you were going to get here. This is a good batch, of course. They are all good batches, but this one is superior, eh? I have found a buyer who will appreciate it. And most important, they will pay for it too. Now, all you have to do is to be attentif, eh? Seigneur, ayez pitié. Oh, as you wish, but it can be made to be cheaper, huh? Yes, this will work very nicely.